Okay, and here we are back in Dead Zone again. We'll start again. I think I'm just sitting at the lobby from the last one, because I have not played since the last time I recorded, which has been like a good week. So, you know. Don't expect a great run for this first one, probably. I need to get, like, a wireless Xbox controller dongle or something, because this wired controller is killing me. Okay. Ah, 370 gold. What a fucking start. I need to get to where I get a different, like, a better starter. Hey. Like the turret. We'll talk about that. Something about BioWare's Anthem. How was E3 for everyone this year? Anybody get anything they like? You know, comment down below. Let's talk about it. This video is talking about Anthem, is whatever you're trying to show me. I am hoping it's not something negative, because right now, I like the look of Anthem. I think it looks real good. Great Meat Grinder. And then let's dump our excess into... But we'll see. I do like the look of Anthem. I want to see more, though. I want to see competitive multiplayer as a thing, because if I don't, I'm pretty much just going to lose all interest, and we'll just, you know, playing Destiny. Probably on the PS4 for the year exclusive content because I'm not that worried about anything about the game. Big company, solidly hit 30. I'm at least worried about the game. I'm probably not doing that camp, but hey. My fucking mouse was over there. You can jump in the turret 500% damage on burning target. Projectile burns the ground behind them. They don't have a lot of HP now, though. Not 100% sold on this build yet, that's for sure. Seems to be doing alright. Yeah, there we go. Okay, we're like the next level. Can we get an exit, please? the ramparts, though. I have to. I don't want to go to the ramparts. I want to go to the other place and get the mummy rub, but I cannot. I can't live. I can't. I gotta go to the ramparts. Let's cash in these fucking coins, man. Well, coins, whatever. Let's cash this in. Let's go. Because the more upgrades I get, the more of these I can unlock. They're not those, but... like this, I need three more things to be able to find a middle. I think it will be a humongous shrimp. We shall see. Okay, so we got a little bit of bleed synergy on the meat grinder, as it does more to, you know... to bleeding targets, but I would like to get something that does more to, like, burning targets, or something that would light people on fire. Like, a fire grenade with this turret would probably be pretty good! That might be asking for too much. And shields. My current consensus is that they're fucking awful. Okay, and I'm off by 3 minutes. So those sealed doors, I feel like those are a new trap, and you shouldn't shoot for those early on because they're you're not you have such a something spammable that involves my skills. Power really is. Well, he has no heals left, of course. Let's go for HP. Lost 19 cells. Okay, well, we survived the toxic sewers, which I think is the first time we've managed to make it through that area, because we are bad. As always, this is Unborn. If you want to see more like this, subscribe to the channel, ring the bell to get notifications when I do upload. I do try to upload about every other day. You know, I've definitely missed some uploads. We're getting there. Work schedule's hectic. If you have any ideas of what you'd like to see me play, I've got some other series I'm looking to theoretically get off the ground. I've got Ziggurat I'm looking at, as well as Wasted, the game by Adult Swim. You can look at either of those. If you have a comment on whether you'd like to see one of those or not, you know, throw it down there in the section. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't like the video, give it a thumbs down. You're not going to offend me. And we'll see you next time.